Nanay mo.
I cannot proceed without a special greeting, of course, to the former First Lady Imelda Romualdez Marcos.
Woo, woo, woo.
Other distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, my friends, ang aking minamahal ng mga kababayan, magandang tanghali po. Spoken, and it is resounding. When I call for unity,